back, everybody. It is Monday morning. Time for some financial advice from Ellen Rohr. She's been gone for a while. Welcome back. How are you?
I'm so happy. I'm home for a few weeks, so okay. I thought I'd come over and teach you, just tell you how to live your life like we do every week.
I need that all the time, yeah.
Yeah, you know, I'm a big fan of dirty jobs. There you go.
Appreciate that.
Did you know that I am...
That was a show.
That
was a show, Dirty Jobs.
It was a... Okay, there you go. That's for Jeff. Okay, I love dirty jobs.
Yeah.
And did you know that I am the president of a drain cleaning franchise?
I did not know that.
No, here's my uniform. Zoom drain.
How often do you wear that?
We've got 7 locations. I've been wearing it the last 2 weeks because I was visiting the different locations.
Yeah.
And I am inspired to share with you why dirty jobs may be a great business, a good side hustle for you, or maybe a good career.
Okay.
All right. So
maybe someone's looking for a career change or something like that.
Right.
Don't be afraid to consider this as an option is what you're saying.
Right. There's a lot of glamorous jobs out there. You could work for Facebook or Google, or maybe you could be a TV anchor. But these dirty jobs can help you make money without maybe going into debt. So one of the cool things about a dirty job is it doesn't require a college education. So if you're thinking about a career, find a company that will train you to do skilled work. They're looking for people who are willing and capable, and they're willing to train you. Instead of spending $50,000 to $100,000, you could make $50,000 to $100,000 doing things like drain cleaning, carpet cleaning, septic work, electricians, lightning ring cleaning.
And you're just saying some of these jobs do pay pretty great,
They pay pretty great. Or you might start a dirty job business. They're never going to be outsourced. You can't outsource drain cleaning. Somebody's got to do it. And it's not that interesting as a do-it-yourself item. Really, most people don't want to clean their own drains.
Of course.
Would you rather call somebody?
Yeah. 10 times out of 10.
It's dangerous. It's awful. And with all these dirty jobs, usually, you know, the do-it-yourself is not that appealing. Mm-hmm. Take all day to work on your toilet? No way. And they're not just for men. This is a shout-out to women, particularly nurses.
Why nurses?
Well, here's what's making me crazy. Nurses deal with human waste.
True.
Pipes.
Look, there's
pumps.
Your camera right here. You got to give the shout out. Yeah.
So instead of the career that you might not love, you may find some autonomy, a truck of your own, and dealing with the waste that is no longer attached to the human being might even be less gross. So I'm asking you to consider dirty jobs as a way to expand your career or maybe even start a business that could be really successful for you. What do you think?
Every topic on the table with Ellen Rohr. I love
it. Why not? Make some money, honey.
It's a good way to do that, either for your career or for a side job. So that's important to know as well. All right. Ellen Rohr, everyone. That's your financial advice for this Monday morning. More Daybreak is coming up after this.